ऑनरेबल पूना, ऑनरेबल ब्रिगेडियर धनंजय विद्वान सर, डियर ब्राह्मणकर सर एंड ऑल द एस्पायरिंग यंग एस्पिरेंट्स, ऑल 11th स्टैंडर्ड स्टूडेंट्स, आई सी एनर्जेटिक फेसेस. माई नेम इज अद्वैत नेत्रीकर एंड एज राइटली मैंशन बाई यू, आई वॉज अ स्टूडेंट ऑफ अपेक्स करियर्स सिंस स्टैंडर्ड 11. आई जॉइन द अपेक्स करियर्स बिकॉज आई हैड हर्ड अ लॉट अबाउट इट. I read in newspaper that Colonel Ramankar sir is a great teacher and a professional guide. And I am happy to tell you that I have made it into the National Defence Academy for the 148th course. My journey in 11th standard started with Apex during the lockdown, COVID virus and Apex. But subsequently, Shardul Kamble and his fellowmates had made it into the NDA and I was there. Just like these young guys arranging the program for them. So I would like to congratulate you for the arranging a fantastic program for me, and I am thankful that you have done that. From arranging this program to actually being invited here for felicitation is a big thing for me, and I am very proud that I have achieved this goal with the guidance of Ramankar sir. A sir told me that the problem is that for the written exam. So to all these aspirants here, I would like to tell that you have to study for the written exam. It takes a lot of hard work to crack the written exam. For me, I had studied 12 hours a day, including class. And I think if you all do that, you will be able to crack the written exam too. Apart from this, for the SSB, you should be a good citizen and a good human first, and only then can you crack the SSB interview. Because, as rightly said, that the armed forces is not a job, it's a way of life. For the SSB, I think you should be good people first. And what I would say is that my teachers, like Rahul sir, Chinmay sir, Dha sir, have helped me a lot, and I would like to give the credit of my success to them. Also, thank you, Ramankar sir, for